I decided to put together something that would help me creatively, that would inspire me creatively, but also others.
For 17 years, the Birchwood Inn has been the songwriting mecca in northern Michigan. Songwriters from all over meet here for a four-day retreat to take on a given topic and make it into a song.
Hundreds of songs have been written here at the Birchwood Inn, and we're excited to get it started. Everybody's a little nervous to get their assignment.
This year, they'll write a song about the place where they live. Assignments were handed out today.
Write a duet for you and her.
This is the first year Adolf Schwick has done this retreat.
I'm a songwriter, and when I heard about it, it sounds like fun because you're with a bunch of songwriters over the weekend.
His assignment is to write about where he's from, which is East Jordan, and tell an outsider what's made in East Jordan Ironworks. He has until Sunday to create the song.
I'm going to try to use as much of what he's given me and try to make it melodic and something that people want to sing.
And by Sunday, who knows? One of the songs created here could be the next big hit. In Harbor Springs, I'm Andrew Keller, 7 and 4 News.